before you become a great swimmer, you've got to become a great athlete. Other sports have been used to develop swimmers across the world. Today, we spoke to two high-level coaches and found out what it takes to make a great swimmer by using other sports.
I think it's a key for us right now to have more science, more innovation in swimming. So the topic that FINA provides is about to see what science and innovation bring to swimming.
First presentation was really great by Andrea, and you know, talking about how he uses science in conjunction with his planning and his training and everything, it definitely does have a place in swimming.
I think, for example, for a swimmer, there must to be an athlete right now, like we said, a top-level athlete. He must to be able to be athletic. And to be athletic, you must to be an athlete outside of the water. So that is the reason why to consider the swimmer just the guy that stays in the water and just know how to swim, I don't think so is what we need for the next decades. So first of all, to be an athlete, later to be a swimmer, that's going to permit you to be a better swimmer.
It's called cross training. We do a bit of that. You know, we've introduced running. We've introduced even some of the techniques they use in kickboxing and things like that. We've trained with kickboxers and stuff like that. So yeah, we're mixing it up and using all different kinds of sports.
I think a black belt for karate, gymnastic, very good results. But you can check also water polo player. Then after moving to swimming, and probably I'm forgetting. Mostly in East European, it was quite normal to do different sport before moving to swimming.